Hi, sweetie.
Hi, Dad. How was your day?
Great. I have incredible news.
Oh, what happened?
I talked to a friend and he got you a place in the law
faculty. Law faculty? Wow, Dad, that's great.
I know. I'm so excited for you.
I don't know what to do. I don't want to be a lawyer. And he got your place at faculty already. He did without asking me. I don't want to hurt his feelings, but...
What do you want?
To be a model.
You have to tell him before you make a big choice that you will regret.
Dad.
Yes, what's up?
I have to talk to you.
Okay.
I really appreciate how you got me a place at the law faculty.
You're welcome, baby. Anything for you and your future.
But I don't want to study law or be a lawyer.
What? Say that again.
I love you, Dad, but I don't want to be a lawyer.
Well, and what do you want to do?
I want to be a model.
A model? That's not a real career.
That's what I have always wanted.
That's the dumbest thing I ever! Get out!
It's been a few days. Has your dad calmed down?
It's been tense, but I made up my mind. I even applied to some modeling agencies.
Wow, this is a big step. What about your dad?
I'm talking to him tonight. That's why I called you. I need some courageous. Dad.
Don't say it. Look, I've been thinking and here.
What's all this?
I want you to do it. Follow your dream.
What about the faculty? It's so important to you.
But it's not important to you. And you're what's important to me.